Welcome back, boys and girls, and thanks for joining me at the Lost Begotten channel. Just wanted to make a little announcement. Stay tuned for an up-and-coming video, and I really hope you do share it. I've actually managed to come up with a simple mathematical proof that people who sort of accept things the way they are going to find very disturbing. See, it's simple mathematical proof that Hillary Clinton actually won the election. Yeah, I know, a little late, but should be a fun thing to throw in. But that's not what this video is about. This video is about some sort of racism or anger or something. Thank you. before I crashed into the wall. Well, howdy folks, and welcome back to the never-ending endurance race. Well, I shouldn't say that, because this one doesn't quite qualify. It's not too far off, but, there are actually 24-hour endurance races on here, and obviously I'm not subjecting you to this entire race. This is, I don't intend to stream all 24 hours of those fucking races, but there are some fun moments and some, I don't know, good first-person view type stuff happening when you do these online races. And I just wanted to share. Because, well, that's what I do. Okay, stop it. Stop sticking to the fucking wall.
Thank you.
view a little bit bigger. I like so. Yeah, why not? There we go. A little extra trim out there. Shit. Wrong thing. Put the background. That. Back to this.
Thank you.
2 minutes. 0.796. That problem with that one corner on the shift points on this transmission. There's just too many goddamn gears on this transmission. It makes it so fast, but it makes it like kind of a pain in the ass. Thank you.
on a second.
See the mile per hour. Take a quick break and be right back. Okay. Oh yeah, you can see the mile per hour. Thank you. and a day. I was being a little bit curious. I really was. There's a little part of that line that does that. That's happened to me 30 fucking times over the past, 15 years of playing this stupid game. This car just seemed to be really stable, and I just wanted to push my luck for a second. But that's what I get for pushing my luck. End of the realism.
Thank you.
buried. That massive crash got them buried. If that makes sense. Thank you. folks, it is getting late. I'm going to call it a night. So, thank you very much for watching. And, y'all take it easy, but don't take it all. Thank you.